Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks pulled back after the Dow posted its strongest gains in a year. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones fell 25 points, the S&P 500 fell 2 points, and the Nasdaq dropped 3 points. Oil prices fluctuated on a rise in jobless claims. Benchmark crude rose $1.06 to $93.06 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Cardium Therapeutics announced a distribution agreement with Academy Medical to market, sell, and distribute Acceligen to U.S. government medical providers. And EDF Renewable Energy said it completed tax equity financing with Bank of America Merrill Lynch for the 100-megawatt Spearville 3 wind project. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terrett, and thanks for clicking.